Well, here we are, everybody. We are returning back to Monsta X as it is 1 week club. And today we are ending, well, starting the day, not ending, with Shine Forever. Now, I'm not going to lie, this group has been absolute fire already, so I am looking forward to a just solid day of awesomeness. Let's do it. That's like my favorite thing is vocal manipulation.
One and only, like a holly. I'm fascinated by the bright light of your beauty. 어두웠던 날들이 이제 너를 대입해. 날 온통 밝게 물들여줘 하얗게. Cause I'm beautiful, 더 빛이 나. 너에게서 뻗을 수 있게. 한 번으로 만족 못해. 다시 웃어줘 그렇게. 두 팔 벌려 내게로 와서 앉아. 꼭 안겨 내 품 안에 앉아. 빈 공간에 널 채워두고 싶어. 내가 너를 비출게. Shine forever.
Yo. You know, I do have to come a little bit clean here. I know for a long time I've said that I only ever listened to like rap and punk rock. There was a small subsection for about 3 months back, and I'd say 2014, 2015 maybe, for just a couple months, where I got really, really into like trap and some EDM music. I always say this, but my favorite at the time was Fitch, and it kind of gave me some of those vibes of like that kind of EDM and trap music that I was listening to at the time. And that's pretty cool. I like that. And I always say, I don't know why, I don't know what it is, but like at the very beginning, there's the vocal manipulation part here. That's like, I don't know why, but it's like my favorite theme in music. I just think it sounds so cool, it sounds so dynamic, and it's just really different.
Yeah.
Like, it just kind of gives you this kind of otherworldly noise that can't be made, but it's still human, and it kind of just gives a really cool vibe for me. As for the song itself, like I said, it's actually pretty hype. I think there's a lot of, again, probably the thing that I've noticed most with this group is their energy, but, you know, it's not like the typical energy that we've been getting from other groups. Their energy is, I want to say it's, like, controlled, maybe a little reserved, but, like, ready to explode at any moment. That's the energy that I always feel like with their music, with them themselves when they're performing. It's like I said, kind of just a different type of energy, and I'm kind of here for it. And honestly, again, in this song, I feel like that the vocals put in some awesome work, but I am super impressed with their hip hop line. I know I've been saying that, but I think it's kind of important to understand that I don't generally like the hip hop stuff. Very rarely in K-pop has the, you know, hip hop line been like my favorite people from the group. And obviously I do have some, but like, to me, I think for the first time, like, as awesome as I love the vocals, there's kind of a part of me that likes the rap just as much. I will probably always be more leaning towards the vocals, because obviously being a vocalist, I prefer singing. But, you know, I have to say, I do like how they sound, though. I think that they do a good job. Those vocals are just so sick. It's so strong, but it's so stable too, and it's not too overpowered where they're trying too hard to like show you what they can do or be too loud or anything like that. It's just a nice, I think there's a nice control with everything that they do. You know what I think about when I hear their rap too, and I mean, again, I don't ever try to compare, but it kind of gives me the same feelings of, like, when I listen to Peniel from B2B to do their rap. Kind of just gives me that same kind of steady, but like, it's different. It doesn't just sound like the typical rap, you know, or even like mumble rap or whatever. It's different. It's unique. There's an artistic feeling to it. So you pair that up with, I think, some really cool vocalists too. They have some pretty cool vocals. I've been pretty impressed. We have a pretty sick group here, do we not? I think we do. This is awesome. Yeah, let me know what y'all think about this song. I kind of liked it because it's like, even though it was harsh and kind of intense, the song itself, like the lyrics and the meaning behind it, is a little bit more on the softer side. And I like this balance they're striking here too. They're very good. I think Control is the first thing that comes to my mind when I listen to Monsta X. It really is. But let me know what y'all think. We'll discuss this down in the comments below. Thank you and goodbye.